now Curtis. Leighton James, got a bit of time now, perhaps a little space. We'll take the man on. Does so cleverly. Leighton James, it's there.
Poor Harris. The feed to Alan Curtis, perfect. Cherry's with him. Oh, what a sidestep. What a shot and what a goal. And more than anybody, he wanted to score this afternoon.
Well, looking to play rather too much football. James Thomas has a chance for a hat-trick. Will that be the goal that decides Swansea City's Football League future? James Thomas, a Swansea Jack, is the hero of the day.
Time to weave their pattern, Swansea, and open up Cardiff City for one more time. Joe Allen, he's got a chance to let one go, and he scored! The youngster in his first ever appearance in a Welsh derby, the 19-year-old Joe Allen, has he won it for Swansea City here?
Ricochets out a key on the right-hand side near the byline. He kills in a lovely cross. Oh, it's a goal! It's Ashley Williams! The captain delivers a close-range header and Swansea City have the lead. And Ashley Williams, well, he doesn't score many, but he might not have a more important goal than that.
Backfield to Sawyers, nice move from Brentford, Morte, and Dan James has got the break. Dan James has got the pace to go all the way. It's Daniel James for Swansea City! Oh, the man's got talent, the boy's got pace, and he has turned this game on its head. And it's Swansea who lead Brentford down, and that is what Dan James is about. Get the ball out of his feet and just show that pace that he's got in abundance.